needed to sort something out. Right. So, you need to get out there. Do-do-do. No, we'll wait. Right, so we reckon stasis it and then drop the chest from height and then see how it goes. So I just need to grab the chest first. Because I'm not going to be able to do it in time. What the f- No, chest, what you do? Oh, that's alright, that's not so bad. I can grab you from there. Right. Doo-doo. You f- Little bitch. Alright. So I just need you on this side for now. Oh. That did nothing. It legit did nothing. Stasis from the far ramp. Drop it at the furthest and highest point you can without any stasis. Well, that's what I did before, though. Right there. If anything, Link just fucking ran then. That was stupid. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm doing all this for a treasure chest that's probably just got arrows in it. Yep, no, fuck it. I give up. I don't care enough. It's an ancient core. Fuck. Oh, who cares? I'm not going to use them. I'm going to waste all my time here. I got shit to do. I can always come back. Quitter? Yeah. And? British is what we do. Come on. Hate these loading screens. Right, so let's go to this little town. No, we cute. Yeah, that's true. We do do that. Do, 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 do. Lakeside stable. Yay! Wooden shield. No, I'm alright. Ah! Dog! Dog! Tradition! Oh, no, we don't. Yeah, take two. I'm feeling generous. Yeah, there we go. Happy dog is happy. Right, people on lookout. Don't you think the waterfall flowing down from Lake Floria is the very picture of perfection? There's something strange at the top of the waterfall, though. Climb the ladder on the watchtower and take a peek. You'll probably need a telescope or something for a good look. They say quitters never win, but we walked the plank on a sinking ship. It's just there's something strange about the waterfall. Well, oh! Oh, hello. Hello, is that a shrine up there, maybe? Cool, we'll figure that out. I'm gonna go inside first. Oh, do you know what? I should probably call my horse here. Wanna take Pona, please. Yep. Baby volcano, yeah. Yeah, I know. Don't fucking shut up. I know how to ride a horse, man. Playing the game for like 100 hours. Rumor mill number 6. Tracy here, bringing you the latest news and gossip from morning to night. Glowing blue bunnies. A long time ago, there was a skilled hunter. On the way back from a hunt, he saw a light moving in the darkness. Without hesitation, he fired an arrow towards it, and where it had been, he found a bunch of rupees. From that day forward, whenever he saw a similar light, he would fire an arrow at it. He always found rupees where his target had been, and he grew quite rich. Or so the story goes. I bet you think this is just a myth, right? Then what do you say about all the people who claim to have seen a glowing blue bunny in the forest lately? You probably say, "Oh, Tracy, thank you for writing Volume 6. Sound about right? You should say that, because the blue bunny is the light the hunter saw. Finding it means finding lots and lots of rupees. I can't endorse this bit of gossip enough. Tracy's recommendation? 5 stars. Wait, I don't know how to use a bow and arrow. That really puts a damper on things. Tracy's recommendation? 1 star. That's cute. Alright, it doesn't seem like there's anyone here to give me, like, a side quest. Spoke too soon. Oh dear, oh dear. Lightning strikes this stable so often I get nervous whenever it rains even a little. I just don't understand why it strikes so often. Hey, it's a long shot, but if you have some time, could you find out why? I guess. You will? Really? I'm so happy. I'm counting on you. I'm willing to bet that there's a sword up here. Can we get up that? I feel like we should be able to, yeah. Yes! Best climber. Good boy, Link. What the F? No. Oh god. Oh no, apparently we're committed. Just... Well, that could have gone better. Let's try that again. No, don't go under everything. Thank you. Impossible space, it's fine. Da-da-da. There we are. Bling. What? You found out what was drawing the lightning here? Sure, dude, it was an axe. Yeah? That's as good as a lightning rod, isn't it? I wonder if someone put it there on purpose. How strange. Thanks for looking into it for me. Here's something for your trouble. Nice! A helmet made from ancient techniques and electricity-resisting material. It's made from something called rubber. A material that can no longer be found. Oh, that's cool. I can finally relax. Oh, a myth! I don't think it's a myth! So what do we do? Yeah, that seems like the only side quest here. Hey buddy, got a map? Yeah? So on this map of yours, do you see dueling peaks to the north of here? Well, apparently there used to be just one mountain a really long time ago. Legends say a dragon god split the mountain in half to forge a way through. And that's how it went from 1 to 2. Recently, some are even saying they've seen the shadow of a large creature on the surface of Lake Floria. I wonder if any of it is true. Maybe. Without the lightning rod, the stable will actually burn down. That would suck, wouldn't it? Right. I think that's everything here. Oh, should I do some cooking as I'm here? Just, like, get some stuff out of the way. Yeah. Let's get some of that done. Hold. Chuck. Hold. It's a great thing about hearty food. You can do it nice and quick. Oh, wrong one. What else have we got? Oh, big hearty radish. Yeah, we'll do one of those. Thank you. Yep, that's two. Okay, and then we've got small hearty radish. Dope. I know we got other hearty stuff somewhere. Oh, do you know mushroom mixes are always really good as well. Truffles. There we go. That's what I need. Love them big hearty radishes. Yeah, I totally agree. They're perfect. Let's do a hearty salmon while I'm here. And a hearty bass. Didn't know just one gave you that many hearts. Yeah, anything that's called hearty, you only have to cook one and it gives you full recovery stuff and extra hearts. So you don't have to chuck them all in one because it's a complete waste. You don't... doesn't need to be done. I think that's it. Right, what food do I have now? Still not enough. I'm gonna cook a little more. Let's do one more durian. My old lady has radish to plant in the garden tomorrow. Ooh! She's getting it, all her stuff done. Because it's the right time of year. Let's do one of each of those mushrooms. Yeah, see, that doesn't give you nearly as much. So, hold. Here we go. And... yeah, while I'm here, I've got quite a few hearty radishes, so we can do that. Skip! There we go, that'll do for now. I think we're alright. Just for today. Yeah, I think so. That seems fair. Okay. We'll come back for opponent in a sec. Unless... does this take us right round to the waterfall? Eh. Sort of? Looks like there's two little volcanoes. Oh, wait. Could that be an entrance to something? Alright, let's... come on, Epona. I'll keep walking for now. Doo-doo-doo. Oh. I see a Korok thing. Oh, they're really far away. Good girl. I'll use you in a sec. Yeah, I need a bow, don't I? Right, what goes really far? The falcon bow does. Oh no, don't need to shoot it that far at all. There we go, one. Epona, you're right in my way. Two. Three. Yaha! You found me! Bye-bye! cool. I feel like that's a platform for something. Like an important one. Should I go over? I'm gonna go over. See you in a minute. Do-do-do! I actually thought that horse was outside my house for a minute. Okay. Ooh. It's another stupid bull. Oh, it's a stone Talos! Shit! No! Got him. That wasn't too hard. Yeah, I'll take all those, thank you. Mine, mine, mine. Is that all that was up here? Ah, disappointing. Eh, you ain't getting me, stupid goat. Ooh. I live in the country, so it's not that mad, yeah. Opponent isn't able to. Right, let's change into fish clothes and just go straight up the waterfalls. Yeah, there we go, string nearby. Yeah, I can see that glow. That telltale glow. You telling me ponies can't glide? I'm afraid so. It seems that might be the case. Ooh. I might be pushing it a bit too hard with this area. Let's get up there and use that chest. Yeah! Royal Broadsword, my fave! Man. Yeah, I don't think we're getting to Hyrule Castle today. I've already gone off on like 5 tangents. No! Go away. Put the climber gear back on. Oh, you shit. Oh, there's no resting spots. And I'm certainly not gonna make it on time, so... Fucking hell. He was meant to glide, they didn't go as planned. Go away, Octorok! He's not even trying to glide. That's really frustrating. Damn. Alright. See if we can get back to that rock on time. Doesn't look like it. Ugh. This is the worst! There we go. Just about safe. I don't know why I did that. I literally have a place that I can just climb right up here. So stupid. Woo! No. Let's put that bow away. I'm gonna swap for that one. Oh. No! One. Kill it! Yes! Perfect. Okay. Let's. Do, 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 do. Where's the balloons? One. Two. Get off. Lucky. That one. There we go. Perfect. Get out. Do-do-do. Get back to the rock on time. Made an appointment with the rock. So. It's gotta be up that one, hasn't it? Because it's all glowy and stuff up there. So I will come back for that Korok thing in a bit. Oh! 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 Ta-da! That worked out! Da-da-da-da! Ooh. Six weeks on Tuesday, Miss Fox. What are we on about? I think I've missed a memo somewhere. Was hoping for something behind the waterfalls. Yeah, that's good. Appointment with the rock, okay. Oh, fuck me. This all looks very difficult. Right. Let's go have a look. So, it's demanding a key of me. Okay. Yup. Put that there. One? Okay, so this one's more time-based. Do-do-do! Alright, so I'll wait. Zelda meets Portal! Oh! Oh, cut! Right. Nope, misjudged that too. I know I'm gonna need all these, I don't wanna waste them. Unlucky, yeah. Hi Fen Fox, I'm new to your channel. Welcome! Is it Courtney? Courtney Michael. Welcome Courtney, thanks for stopping in. Alright, so, I need to line it up a little bit. It should be about... there! Oh! Come on! Yes! Go on, go on, go on, go on, go on! You fucking... Oh! Oh, 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 oh! Thank you for the treasures! Perfect! Hi, Sarah! Yay! Welcome to the Fox Fam, Courtney! Oh, did it give me one there as well? Neat! Small key, that's what I wanted. Cheers, bruh. I'm gonna take a ball with me just in case I need one. Oh, wasn't too difficult. That was nice and easy. Charming little puzzle. Ah, it doesn't look like I need one. Fine, I will leave you there. Hello. Bow. Wah. Cool. Oh, what are we doing now? See, this is why I'm never going to get anything done. No bonus chest. Yeah, that's what the one on the other side was. Sometimes they've only got one bonus chest, so... I found that a lot lately. What games do I play for him? Mixed. I'm still fairly new to stream. Well, I say I'm fairly new to streaming. I've been doing it since 2011, but I keep coming and going. So at the moment I'm playing Zelda, but hopefully I'm going to try and finish it on Sunday. Because Final Fantasy XII is out on Tuesday, so I want to make that my permanent Friday spot. On Wednesday at the moment, I'm playing Life is Strange. But because I'm variety, things can sort of change here and there. I do one-offs every now and then just to change some pace. Don't die of boredom, that kind of thing. Oh, there's some little chests down there. But mainly, if it helps, I am more likely to play an RPG of some kind. Because I like my RPGs. Why aren't you climbing it? Thank you. Oh, let's get our own back on this fucking Octorok, little... Yeah, you snitchy bastard. Oh, no, 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 don't go. Don't go. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! There we go, right. Now I just want all of the things that I deserve. We'll leave all that there. Oh no, 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 but the Korok puzzle! Oh dang it. Handkerchiefs at the ready. Why? What's happening? Did I do a bad? Am I meant to die somewhere? Right. Where? Are you serious? For Wednesday? Oh, yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You can do it, Link. Come on, man. You bitch, you're gonna miss it. Oh no, Blood Moon. Oh, I need to be somewhere else. No, it'll be too late. I won't get to it in time anyway. From the US, New Orleans, Louisiana. Okay. I don't know what time of day it would be for you. Wednesdays I do a little bit earlier. I know what the time is in British summertime, but I'm not very good at world clock stuff. But yeah, Wednesdays and Fridays are my common days at the moment. Yaha! You found me! Bye-bye! Neat! No, 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 get- Aw, Link! You little bitch! No, it's not. Fine. 4:45, I'm going to guess. Oh, what, right now? I don't know. I'm bad at stuff like that. You know I am. No! No, no. You stay away. Yeah, here we go, Blood Moon. Ba ba ba! Let's see what's over there. Should drown Link while the Blood Moon's happening. Doo-doo. Can you? Thank you. Boom. There we go. Now all you need is your house address and alarm codes.